out to the line. Niskanen cannot hold. It dribbles out to center. He's taken down by Foligno. Parisi grabs the loose puck. Parisi with just 15 seconds left in the Vanell power play. And now Foligno drops the gloves behind the play against Farabee.
Be careful, kid. It's a 19-year-old kid. Oh, that hit him right on the button. Picked the wrong customer to go with, Marcus Foligno, even though he had been on the ice for 40 seconds. I don't think Marcus really wanted to fight him because he was a 19-year-old kid, but you got to give that kid a ton of credit.
And how about Foligno some credit? He held up there with he knew that Farabee was in trouble.
Yeah.
Then he went over to him afterward, and I'm sure that's what he said to him, is you might want to think twice before you ask me again.
Again, we talk about the code, and Marcus Foligno does a good job. He just plays through Niskanen, and he wasn't playing mean. But Farabee decides he wants a little bit of a part of Marcus Foligno.
5 minutes east of fighting.
And he tunes him in pretty good. Again, we talk about the code. This is a little bit of a mismatch. Marcus Foligno is one tough character, boy.
But you watch right here.
Stops right there.
And stops.
And don't worry, the guys on the flyer,